Imagine being the first living being to journey into space. Now imagine that this story isn't entirely true. In 1957, the world celebrated Laika as a space hero, praising her endurance in orbit for several days. However, what we didn't know was the painful and hidden truth behind her journey. Get ready to unravel the real story of Laika and her sacrifice in the pursuit of cosmic knowledge, a revelation that shook the world and sparked intense debate about ethics in space exploration. Laika, the one-way journey to space. The space race. The year was 1957, a time of political turmoil and rivalry between the two superpowers of the Cold War, the United States and the Soviet Union. In the midst of this global tension, the Soviet Union became the first nation to send an artificial satellite into space, Sputnik 1, on October 4th. This marked the beginning of the so-called space race, where both countries competed for supremacy in space. To maintain their leadership in space exploration, Soviet leader Nikita Khrushchev ordered the launch of a second satellite, Sputnik 2, to commemorate the anniversary of the Bolshevik Revolution on November 7, 1957. But this satellite would be different. It was to carry a living being into space, a dog. And so began the search for the right candidate for this historic mission, Laika, the street dog. Then came Laika, a mixed-breed street dog around 3 years old. The Soviets found her wandering the streets of Moscow and selected her for the audacious project. Laika weighed about 5 kilograms and was previously known as Kudryavka, which means curly. Her mix of husky and terrier made her an ideal candidate, as it was assumed that street dogs had learned to withstand extreme conditions of cold and hunger, preparing them for the rigors of space. Laika's training. Alongside Laika, two other dogs, Algina and Mushka, were trained to adapt to the cramped space of Sputnik 2. Confinement induced restlessness in the dogs, causing them to stop urinating and defecating. To counteract this, scientists intensified the training, subjecting them to simulations of rocket acceleration and the sounds they would encounter in space. During this process, a significant increase in heart rate and blood pressure was observed, indicating the level of stress they were undergoing. The training also included a special diet with high-protein gel, which would be their only source of food during their time in space. When Laika was selected, scientist Vladimir Yazdovsky took her to his home to play with his own children. Years later, he revealed in an account of the Soviet space medicine history that he wanted to do something good for her, aware that she had little time left. This display of affection and empathy illustrates the human-animal bond that formed between Laika and those who prepared her for her space-bound destiny, despite the tragic circumstances she would face. Laika's journey to space. On November 3, 1957, at 7:22 Moscow time, Sputnik 2 lifted off with Laika on board, making her the first living being to orbit the Earth. As the rocket reached maximum acceleration, Laika's heartbeat significantly accelerated, reflecting the stress and intensity of the journey. Despite the uncertainty and challenges, Laika displayed unparalleled courage in her historic role. As Sputnik 2 orbited Earth, researchers gained crucial data about the limits of a living being's endurance in space. The mission's findings provided unprecedented insights into the physiological and psychological challenges that future astronauts would face. Furthermore, the results laid the foundation for the development of life support systems and feeding strategies tailored for use in space. Laika's mission proved to be a pioneer in understanding the effects of the space environment on living beings and paved the way for future missions built upon the information gathered during this historic journey. The Russians presented the world with an inspiring narrative. Laika, the brave cosmonaut dog, became the first living being to travel to outer space and, according to official reports, heroically withstood several days in Earth's orbit before her oxygen supply was depleted. Her supposed success moved millions around the world and elevated her to a symbol of resilience and courage in space exploration. The tragic end. For 45 years, until 2002, Soviet and Russian authorities kept the true circumstances of her death a secret, deceiving the world about her final fate and the scientific purpose behind her sacrifice. Laika, the brave being who conquered space, faced her tragic end between 5 and 7 hours after launch due to stress and overheating. Despite the initial image of heroic endurance, the truth reveals a cruel and unnecessary sacrifice. During the flight, severe problems arose with the spacecraft's thermal control system, designed to regulate the internal temperature of Sputnik 2. The uncontrolled increase in internal temperature created extreme conditions inside the capsule, reaching 40 degrees. This cooling system failure exposed Laika to unbearable thermal stress, contributing significantly to her premature death. Laika became an unexpected symbol of the technical and ethical challenges associated with space exploration. Her sacrifice prompted debates and significant changes in how animals were treated in space research and underscored the need to prioritize the well-being of living beings in future missions. Her legacy continues to be a valuable lesson on the limits of science and the importance of ethics in the pursuit of cosmic knowledge. If this tale of bravery has moved you, we invite you to give it a thumbs up and share the video. What other animal exploits intrigue you? We look forward to hearing your thoughts. Until next time.